of the most exciting programs that we have at the moment, and one that we're involved with SEI, is our prison and probation program. And that is a program that will build trust with young people while they're in prison, with a very intentional view to leveraging that trust into support for them when they get released into their communities. The Finalists program is an amazing opportunity, and really where it's been of most help has been around the structure and the supports that are in place in order to bring what are ideas, what are motivations, what are gut feelings into a very distinct plan. I want to maximise that opportunity to ensure that at the end of this programme we have a very definite, succinct and focused plan that is practical on how it can be achieved in order for us to be able to reach our vision. One of the greatest ways that SEI can help us overcome our biggest challenge is through that sense of collaboration with like-minded people, in order for us to be able to overcome any sense of isolation, of doing something on our own, and in order to be able to bring strength into our efforts.